In this problem, we're told a 4 kilogram block slides down a frictionless inclined plane with an acceleration of 3 meters per second squared. What is the angle of the incline above the horizontal? So if you draw what's going on, what we're trying to find here is this angle theta right here. And so what we know is going on is we have this block. We know its mass is 4 kilograms. And then what we want to do now is label the forces acting on it. So we have, we know there's going to be no friction on this problem. So because it says a frictionless inclined plane. We know we have the normal force, but none of this is really going to be necessary, except for we're going to be looking at the forces in the x. So keep in mind, there's going to be a force due to gravity, which we can pretend in the y, right, which would be equal to mg times the cosine of theta, because you got to split it into the y direction, right, because you want to pretend this is the x, and then this is the y. So mg times the cosine of theta would be the y component of the gravity, force due to gravity, and then this right here is going to be the x component, mg times the sine of theta. And so the way we're going to solve for this is we know the sum of the forces is equal to mass times acceleration. And this is going to be in the x direction, right, along this plane, because it's going to be moving along this plane with some acceleration. So if we say ma, and then you just want to add up all the forces in the x. So in this problem, we only have one in the x because there is no friction force. So basically, ma is just equal to mg times the sine of theta. And so theta is, this theta right here is the same as the inclined theta. So we can solve for theta just by plugging in the stuff. We know the mass of our object is 4. We know the rate at which it's accelerating. And we know g is just 9.8, right? The acceleration due to gravity. So really, it's just that simple. We just got to solve now. So the mass is 4. Acceleration is 3. Is equal to mass, which is 4, times 9.8. So this is 12. Is equal to, this is going to be equal to 39.2. Times the sine of theta, so divide by 39.2, and then we have the sine of theta equals 12 over 39.2. So you're just going to take the arc sine of both sides, so arc sine 12 over 39.2, and yeah, so once you take the arc sine of this, you're going to find and make sure you're in degrees, because our answers are in degrees, you're going to get it equals 17.8, so 17.8, and it's going to be degrees. But yeah, so if we look at our answers, we can see E is the same. So yeah, the incline is basically 17.8 degrees above the horizontal. So this is going to be your answer, and hopefully you found this useful.